actually right now at Fairview. Just going around. But we're about to go out the mall right now. Bro, this man takes so long. I know the mic on this is shit. For sure, for a fact. It was your best place to take pictures. Oh, best place to take pictures right here, guys.
Oh, yo, shit, you want to take a picture right now?
Yo, actually. I know, I just played myself. Look, okay, I'm gonna edit that out. Don't worry.
I'm sorry.
Let's see. Yeah, I know. First video, guys. I'm so unprofessional. Bro, where is that going? We ain't going about. This man wants to go to Lens Crafters. Oh, you guys see this? Yo, I'll drop this because this is a dollar on my tripod, eh? Oh, my phone, yeah, I'll drop it. Yo, okay, see at this sick place. Yo, let's go. We gotta go around the whole store, guys. Right now. Yo, I don't think they have it, guys. I think it's all gone. Oh, wait, no, yo. Down here. They might got it. They might have it down here. They might. Looks like we don't see anything. Is there anything that we need right now? Oh, wait. It's like there's not, guys. Okay, we're just gonna. They just don't have it. Might be out of stock. But it's a big chance that you don't even see it. Section women's. Yo, actually, yo, actually, try that. Isn't there's not, it's not. It's not done right. Sure, you want that. Actually, you know what? Yeah, just hit up Tommy Hilfiger. It wasn't the shirt we were looking for, but right now, we'll just go around and see if there's. Guess actually has stuff. Yeah, Guess actually has stuff. Well, check it out. Thank you. still okay, still okay. Spirit. Not jamming anything in here. Alright. Give you guys some scenery of this sexy body right here. Hold up. You see that stuff? Champs down there. Champs down there. You got Payless. Hype store. You know? You already know. Go check out Payless. I have no clue what that story is. Alright.
We have enough time, we're probably gonna hit up SCC too.
We might hit up SCC, we just might.
Actually,
but
you want to? If you can't find anything in here, I can.
Guys, we're here. We're right now at the food court of Fairview Mall. Go check out this stuff here. Yeah, make these out here. Oh, yeah. Well, there's bear people here, right? Caribbean Queen, I don't know what that is. KFC. Yeah, we might just hit up SCC right now. Sean rates it. He rates it. He rates it. Bourbon, Saint Girl. I don't know what that is. She giving out samples? But nah, we gonna sleep on them. Teriyaki? Oh no, my brother ate something there last time. It tastes so bad. Forgot what it was. It's a different dish. Teriyaki. Oh, grill it up is so good. Grill it up so good. Okay, Tim Hortons. Timmy's. Most Canadian thing here, guys. Oh, yeah, we from Canada, just to let you guys know. You guys see us? Alright, let's see what they got here. Looks like they ain't got anything for us today. That lady was cheese, low key, eh? The lady was cheese, because she was in my path, and then I heard she was walking past, and she's kissing her teeth. Urban Planet. One of the most hyped stores in here. Probably the only. It's Tommy Hilfiger's trash. Fairview Mall, I guess, is okay, but probably not as good as SCC. SCC, all it needs is. The guy section is all the way at the back. Where's the guy section? Oh, we have to walk all the way to the end of the store right now. What is this? Okay. I think we found the guy section right now. Okay, the guy section right now. Those are just made of mix. But I won't get one. Sell J's here too. Okay, you guys want some Tim's? Tim's right here, guys. Got some Timberlands. Here, guys. You got some Air Force Ones. Here, guys. You got the Air Jordan Ones. Shit here, some good ass food. Yo, man, Machuwok, what is that? Disgusting. It's disgusting. Yo, got stuff here. Got Pepsi. Alright, free pita bread, always. Oh yeah, whenever you go to Villa Medina, just always ask for pita bread. Alright, just always ask for pita bread, eh?
Alright, some good shit, alright.
Sick ass mirrors here.
Sick ass mirrors. Oh, look at this, look at this.
Hey, gang.
Yo, y'all see that?
Oh no, yo, it's done.
You don't know the way home, I think. But it's not good. It's not good. We just want to get a big pencil. So, what's that?
What is that raptor's head
that you guys saw? That was actually some pee right there. But I kind of skipped on it. It's $12. I guess that was a good deal. Some food.
Alright, we're going back to the subway. Now it's back to the subway, guys. Back to the subway, yo.
Subway, right? Can we take it all the way to Kennedy?
Yeah, we can take it all the way.